everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you my matte and flawless foundation routine. Starting off with a clean face, and I already did my brows, I'm just going to moisturize my skin using aloe vera gel. Then I am taking my favorite QuickFX No Shine Mattifier to prime the face, concentrating this on the T-zone and areas with large pores such as my cheeks. Then for foundation, I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless, pouring some on this makeshift mixing plate, and the trick is to tap in some powder and mix it. Mix it until you get the desired consistency. Usually it thickens it up, and just apply it to the face. I am using a flat top synthetic brush to buff this in. Now for my first layer, I like buffing the foundation in just because it makes sure that you fill in all of your pores and makes the foundation stick to the skin. This trick, I originally saw it from Nikki tutorials, but I think it works the same as applying powder before your liquid foundation or baking your face with powder after foundation. This is just, for me, easier. Then for my second layer, I am just tapping it on areas that I needed the most. Tapping makes sure that you get the most coverage from your foundation. Now I am taking my Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Dark Circle Eraser and I'm going to conceal my dark under eye circles. Then I am going to blend this in using my beauty blender. Now make sure that you blend inwards and not outwards. We wanted to keep the light areas on the center of the face. Then I am setting it with my favorite e.l.f. HD Under Eye Setting Powder. And of course, the last step is setting spray. I'm using my City Color All Set Setting Spray and letting it dry. So that is it. I hope you guys like it. Please do not forget to comment and subscribe. I will see you next time.
I lost my confidence. I am just in a dark, sad, confused place last year. And then